Okay, here we go, folks. Southbound in Carlisle. Might have a northbound on the way. Got us some railroad rail coming. That's different. Yeah, he's slowing down because he's going to have to wait at the other end of the siding. I think there's a northbound coming. It's going to go around him. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. About that, a horn salute from a high railer. All right, here we go, folks. Got southbound CSX here in Carlisle. Thinking this guy might be moving pretty good. Looks like it's an intermodal. See you. still cold and cloudy here in Ohio. South towards Cincinnati. Thanks for watching. Got a northbounder coming. Looks like it's CSX. Listen, it sounds like he's working hard. Been raining. It's cold. I don't have my glasses on, so I hope this video looks like something. This is my new camera. This is the fourth train. I'm still learning, so bear with me. Big heavy load of coal here. Be surprised we get a DPU in there someplace. That little ghost guy, he's been on a bunch of these cars. I guess that's what it is. Tagged him on with every car. it's cold. Electric car fuel there. Starting to rain again. I don't think we're going to see a DPU. Northbound coal here in Glendale.